Welcome. This was our RC2014 Mini computer at the end of the last video. We have a Z80 processor with both a CPM card and a graphics card. It plugs into a monitor and a keyboard. However, I wanted a system that was more portable and started looking at small portable monitors under the cost of around £50. Since I already had a VGA to HDMI converter, then a 5-inch HDMI monitor would fit the frame nicely. So to mount a monitor on the frame, I needed a couple of MakerBeam struts for support. Angling the existing top and new bottom beams allowed simple right angle brackets to be used. This would allow the monitor to sit angled on the frame, resting on some rubber feet. Adding a USB hub provided all the needed power. The HDMI 5-inch monitor came with a laser-cut acrylic frame, which was easy to assemble and looks the part. One connection for HDMI and one for power. Though it does have a capacitance touchscreen, I'm not making use of that in this project. The resolution is 800x480, and I found the output on the screen to be sharp and easy to read. I'm using the Pico VGA graphics card in monochrome mode, though it will be interesting to try it in colour mode. Overall, this does make the project much more portable, and with the addition of a suitably specified power bank, it could even be completely portable. But that's it for today. Thank you for watching.